Do you know which countries have the world's highest wages? If you're planning to work abroad to have a better life for yourself and your family, you may ask this question. Please remember that nations have cultures, languages, industries, laws, and working conditions that are their own. You can pick from this list if you want to get a high salary, based on your expertise, job experience, and personal preferences. Welcome to our channel Data is Everything. Today we will share the details of the highest paying countries in the world. Watch this video till the end for complete information. Let us start with our list. The annual average income is expressed in US dollars. 10. Iceland. Iceland has a population of only 348,580, making it Europe's least populated country. The Human Development Index of the United Nations lists Iceland as the world's ninth most industrialized country. Renewable energy, specifically geothermal and hydropower, runs almost entirely in this region. The average annual per capita income is $46,074. And the top performing industries are tourism, fish processing, geothermal power, hydropower, smelting of aluminum and development of ferrosilicon. 9. Belgium. Belgium has very high standards of living, healthcare, and education. Additionally, it ranks as one of the safest and most peaceful countries in the world. Dutch and French are the major languages, a minority speak German. Belgium is famous for its waffle, chocolate, beer, and French fries with mayonnaise. Also, French fries are claimed to have originated here. The average annual per capita income is $47,702, and the top performing industries are processed food and beverages, engineering and metal products, transportation equipment, motor vehicle assembly, chemicals, scientific instruments, textiles, glass, petroleum and base metals. 8. Canada. With 82% of the population concentrated in large and medium-sized cities, Canada is highly urbanized. It ranks high internationally when it comes to quality of life, education, economic freedom, openness of government, and civil liberties. Its land boundary with the United States, covering 8,891 kilometers, is the longest in the world. The average annual per capita income is $47,843, and the top performing industries are petroleum and natural gas, transportation equipment, chemicals, food products, fish products, wood and paper products, processed and unprocessed minerals. 7. Denmark. Denmark is located in Northern Europe. Mild winters and cool summers define the weather. Owing to the fact that there is no minimum wage regulation and the strong presence of labor unions, this country has the highest minimum wage in the world. The average annual per capita income is $50,024. And the top performing industries are steel, non-ferrous metals, chemicals, machinery, food processing, transportation equipment, textiles, electronics, construction, furniture, shipbuilding, windmills, and pharmaceuticals. 6. Australia. Australia is a nation known for its kangaroos and koalas, also known as the land down under. A short distance off the northeast coast of Australia lays the world's biggest coral reef, the Great Barrier Reef. The official national language, characterized by a distinctive accent, is English. The average annual per capita income is $50,167, and the top performing industries are tourism, financial services, mining, industrial equipment, transportation equipment, chemicals, steel and food processing. 5. Netherlands. Netherlands, also known as Holland, ranked as the sixth happiest country in the world in 2017, based on the United Nations World Happiness Report. This country has good public education, infrastructure, and universal healthcare. The average annual per capita income is $50,670, and the top performing industries are agro industries, electrical machinery and equipment, metal and engineering products, chemicals, construction, petroleum, microelectronics and fishing. 4. Norway. Norway has the fourth highest per capita income in the world according to the IMF and World Bank. This country also occupies the top spot on the World Happiness Report and has one of the lowest crime rates in the world. The average annual per capita income is $50,908, and the top performing industries are petroleum and gas, shipping, aquaculture, fishing, food processing, paper products, shipbuilding, chemicals, metals, timber, mining and textiles. 3. Switzerland. Switzerland is famous for its watches, chocolates, and of course, the Alps. Aside from precision instruments, other exports include chemicals, machines, and electronics. This country is also home to large multinational corporations such as Nestle, Novartis, Credit Suisse, UBS AG, Glencore, Tetra Pak, and the Swatch Group. The average annual per capita income is $58,389, and the top performing industries are machinery, watches, pharmaceuticals, textiles, precision instruments, chemicals, tourism, banking and insurance. 2. United States. Around 25% of the global GDP is accounted for by the United States. It is the world's third biggest and third most populous nation. The U.S. is a leading political, cultural, and science powerhouse on the international scene. The U.S. is a melting pot of cultures, customs, and beliefs with its very varied people. The average annual per capita income is $58,714, and the top performing industries are consumer goods, electronics, petroleum, steel, motor vehicles, telecommunications, food processing, aerospace, lumber, mining and chemicals. 1. Luxembourg. Situated in Western Europe, Luxembourg is a small country. But don't let its small size confuse you. This is a country with an advanced economy and one of the highest per capita GDPs in the world. Luxembourg shares three countries' land boundaries, France, Germany and Belgium. Luxembourgish, French and German are the official languages. Of the 576,249 population, foreigners account for almost one half. The average annual per capita income is $60,369, and the top performing industries are banking and financial services, real estate services, construction, steel, metals, glass, aluminum, information technology, telecommunications, engineering, cargo transportation, chemicals, biotechnology and tourism. That was our list of top 10 highest paying countries in the world. Do let us know in the comments, which is your dream country. That was all for today. Thank you for watching. Data is everything. Like, share and subscribe to our channel.